Well, good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Come in and welcome again to the Ramblin' Rod Show. It's a really big...
Hey, we have a great group with us today, all boys and girls. And listen, I'll tell you, did you know that this weekend is the U.S. Bank Rose Festival air show out of Hillsboro? You didn't know that? Okay, let me ask you a question. What's going to happen this weekend out of Hillsboro?
The Rose Festival air show.
You did know it. See, she did know. Well, listen, Annie Page, on the show today, let's give all of our friends one of these pogs. Some of you collecting pogs? Okay, here's a Rose Festival Air Show pog. And then on Sunday evening at 8 o'clock here on Channel 12, you're going to get to see a two-hour special on the air show. Boy, we'll take you behind the scenes. You will get to meet some of those great performers and everything. All right, we're going to meet everybody here on the show this morning. A little later on, we'll check smiles. We'll find out who birthday guests are. But right now, we're going to watch a cartoon. Here we go! So, question, where's everybody from?
Portland!
I think we understand now. Hey, Annie Page, how about everybody on the show get some of these Nestle's Bunch of Crunch? Delicious candies there, all right. Okay, now I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to watch another cartoon. Here we go! Hey, gang, we'll be right back after this.
County! Golden Warriors! Ryo, Rowan, Kento, Sage, and Sai. The only defense against the invasion of the evil dynasty. This small band of freedom fighters summon the mysterious samurai forces to power form into battle-ready Ronin Warriors. Encased in their incredible modular battle armor, they spring into power coil action, dealing the dynasty a crushing blow. Ronin Warriors! Tauji! From Playmates.
Hi, I'm Craig from Craig & Company, here with my friend, Recycle Rex. We're here to show you how to turn something old, wow, into something new.
It's such an easy thing to do, and it begins with me and you. We can make a difference. We can make old new. Recycle, reduce, reuse, and close the loop.
Don't forget, it's up to us.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, this is Zordon. Kimberly, Aisha, morph into Power Rangers and defeat Lord Zedd's latest threat.
Day's work done. Now it's time for some fun. Here's a beautiful outfit, Aisha, and this pink mini dress is for you, Kimberly. No one will ever suspect that two trendy teenagers are really Power Rangers. Now have a great time. Hope you can keep Lord Zedd out of your hair.
Power Rangers, Kimberly and Aisha dolls from Bandai. The power is on.
This summer, the writer of E.T. brings the beloved classic, The Indian in the Cupboard, to life.
You are so real.
Yes. Are you?
You are invited to experience...
They're people. You can't use people.
One of the most magical motion pictures of the year.
You should not do magic. You do not understand.
The Indian in the Cupboard, rated PG, starts Friday, July 14th.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like you to meet our friends that came by. From Gresham, Oregon, it is the one and only...
Jared.
And this is...
Jake.
And this is...
Vanessa.
And this is...
Terry.
Terry, where are you from, Terry?
Arizona.
Are you just visiting here?
No.
Daddy, you live here now.
Washington.
All right, he used to be in Arizona, down there in Arizona. This is...
Nathan.
Where are you from, Nathan?
Gresham, Oregon.
Yes, sir. This is...
Sean.
All right, and this is?
Gavin.
All right, Gavin, and I'll get you girls later, okay? Let's go to the front row. This is?
Dylan.
Where are you from, Dylan?
St. Helens.
St. Helens. This is?
Donnie.
What's your name, Bradley?
Bradley.
Okay, Bradley, did you bring me a pin?
Yeah.
Hey, I appreciate it, Brad. Thank you very much. Your friends call you Brad?
Brad.
Brad? Okay, and this is?
Mindy.
Mindy brought me a pin, too. Well, thank you very much, Mindy. Wow, look at that. Neato. This is?
Rachel.
Rachel, did you bring me a pin? Thank you very... Where do you live, Rachel?
Washington.
Oh, and this is...
Michael.
Michael's from...
Washington.
Now, we're going to slip up to the top rope here and meet our friends, starting with...
Robert.
Where are you from, Bob?
Vancouver, Washington.
Your friends call you Bob?
Some.
How do you spell Bob?
B-O-B.
How do you spell Bob backwards?
B-O-B.
This is...
Tanner.
Yeah. And this is...
Brianna.
All right, let's go to the next row. This is...
Suzanne.
Suzanne is from...
Portland.
And...
Lindsay.
Hiya, Lindsay. And this is...
Diane.
Okay. And you keep that pin. Okay. All right. Okay. We're going to be back in a moment to check smiles. But first, I want you to watch this. And then we'll be back after that. But first, you got to, because when we come back, we're going to be... Well, watch this.
Bonkers is throwing a bash.
It's nuts. Nuts, I tell ya.
And you're invited.
You can see I'm dancing with joy.
He's bashing here. Bashing there. He's bashing everywhere.
Turn your back. Close your eyes. Bury your head. And whatever you do, don't look.
Just shoot me.
Join Bonkers, the original bash test dummy.
Today at 4 on KPTV 12.
Oh, marshmallow wannabes.
Wannabes?
Aye, marshmallows that want to be shaped like the ones in me Lucky Charms.
Whoa, look at them try.
Well, it's mighty special being a Lucky Charm shape. They're the only ones made with me rainbow magic.
Go for it, Lucky.
Pots of gold, diamonds of blue, colorful rainbows and clovers too. That's me Lucky Charms.
A special part of this good breakfast.
And we're tasty marshmallows.
Yeah.
Wannabes.
I'm Dr. Wily. My robots deny the controls of Earl as soon as they get rid of that blue dweeb Mega Man and his Robo Dog Rush. Bomb Man, make sure they have a blast. What? Mega Man's taking over the bomb? Cut Man, watch out. Mega Man can use your own power against you just like that. Okay, Mega Man, can you stop Proto Man and Cut Man at the same time? I don't think so.
Mega Man, collect them all from Bandai.
Got a box of this tasty stuff?
Bam!
And Goldograms can get you into Six Flags
free!
When you buy one adult ticket to a Six Flags theme park,
Goldograms will buy you
another one. Just clip their certificate here.
And you're there!
Goldograms are part of this complete breakfast and loaded with great graham cracker taste.
Every box is like a free ticket!
So now whenever you...
Cram the graham!
You can cram in a day at Six Flags, too.
Cha-ching!
Goldograms.
Graham with graham!
And other cool stuff.
Smile time, Addie Page picking smiles for us today. That must be Uncle Todd on camera number 2 to take the picture. We're going to start with you, Bob. Look at camera number 2 and smile. He's got it. Smile, everybody. Here we go. Everybody. Yes, 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 smile. Annie Page, a 2-for-1 ticket to Discovery Zone for our first 4 smile winners, along what is that? From Aladdin. It's a pencil from Aladdin. Okay, the first smile winner is top row. From my side, number 2, it's...
Tanner.
Okay, Tanner, there you go. Good smile, Tanner. Tanner, pencil. Another one, Andy Page. Yes. From my side, this is...
Lindsay.
Hiya, Lindsay. Big smile for us, Lindsay. There you go, Lindsay. She's smiling. Another one, Andy Page. Top row. Clear on the end down here. All right, let's go find out who it is. This is old...
Jared.
Hiya, Jared. A big smile for us there, Jared. Whichever pencil you are, you got it. Another one, Annie Page. Second row. Which one? Right here. This one. What is
your name?
Diane. Diane, a big smile for us there, Diane. See there, there you go. Okay, we got to have a super smile winner, and I want to give the super smile winner also a certificate and a pencil. Plus, it's a T-shirt. Oh, look at this. This is a Gordy T-shirt. Gordy, the little pig that hit it big. What does it say on the back? It says, Pig Power. That goes to front row. Clear on the end down here. Let's see who that is. This is
Dylan.
Hey, Dylan, let me see you smile there, Dylan. There you go, Dylan. And also, and there you go, and there's another one. All right, good. Oh, wait a minute, I got to have another. Wait a minute, where's Chipper the Squirrel? Chipper the Squirrel from the Oaks Park Roller Skating Rink. Chipper, where are you, Chip? Chipper, where you at, Chip? Chipper? What? Oh, excuse me. How you doing, Chipper? So good to see you today. Boy, you move without even moving your feet there, Chipper. You know, Chipper was just telling me that the Oaks Park over there is open every day, Tuesday through Sunday, from noon on. Is that right? Yeah. Here you go, Chipper. Oh, you don't need help. Chipper has a super smile winner gift right here, and it's a certificate for a birthday party roller skating over at the Oaks Park Roller Skating Rink. Up to 8 people, all the goodies, including a picture with Chipper the Squirrel himself. All right, Annie Page, our super smile winner is top row, fourth one in from my side. That's old
Terry.
Okay, it's Terry over there. Let's have a nice hand for Terry and for Chipper the Squirrel from the Oaks Park Roller Skating Rink. We'll see you later, Chip. Goodbye. We're going to watch another cartoon. Here we go.
Here's our school photographer, Mr. Shutters. He knows all kinds of ways to make kids smile.
Yes, but does he know what makes kids love Cinnamon Toast Crunch?
It's sparkling image.
Focus on this big guy. There's swirls of cinnamon and sugar all over every bite for an intense taste any kid can see. Cinnamon Toast Crunch, part of this complete breakfast.
Now that's a keeper.
Now you can get your own camera free to snap your own fun with 2 mail-in proofs of purchase, details on specially marked boxes of Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. Zordon to Power Rangers. Defeat the evil space aliens within your Micromorphin domain. Red Ranger, summon Red Dragon Thunderzord and send Lord Zed into orbit. Pink Ranger, you and Firebird Thunderzord must bury invincible flytrap. White Ranger, leap into action with White Tiger Thunderzord. Watch your step, Goldar.
Go Power Rangers!
Power Rangers Micromorphin playsets from Bandai. Your power is on.
We know you love sucking Lifesavers candies and crunching them and licking them. Now there's a whole new way of devouring Lifesavers.
You drink them. Die.
It's new Lifesavers Squeeze It. We wrung out wild watermelon, drained blue raspberry, and tapped tropical fruit Lifesavers flavors and bottled a whole new Squeeze It. Now the candy you love to suck is the drink you'll love to squeeze. New Lifesavers Squeeze It. Go ahead, squeeze the candy out of it.
Honey Nut Cheerios may look little, but the taste is so big, your eyes won't believe your mouth.
Whoa, that's big!
They look small to us.
If you see, Honey Nut Cheerios is huge.
Those who think it looks small say, ah!
Honey Nut Cheerios looks little, but it's packed with a big, sweet honey nut taste that's part of this complete breakfast. Honey Nut Cheerios.
Hello!
Big taste!
Now when you buy a sundae at Dairy Queen, you can get another one free. Coupon on specially marked boxes of Honey Nut Cheerios.
All right, our birthday guests all get 2 passes to go roller skating over there at the Oaks Park Roller Skating Rink, where maybe they will see the one and only Chipper the Squirrel. All right, this is
Brianna.
How old are you now, Brianna?
Ten.
Brianna's been here 5 times, 5 different years. Nice to have you with us, Brianna. This is
Mindy.
How old, Mindy?
Three.
Oh, 3. 4. And this is Brad, how old are you?
2.
And this is
No. 3.
Rachel. 3.
How old, Rachel?
3.
4.
Four.
This is
Terry.
Terry, how old?
9.
This is...
Diane.
Diane, how old?
11.
This is...
I'm 4.
How old? Yeah, but what's your name? Dylan?
Yeah.
Dylan. And this is...
Gavin.
Gavin, how old are you?
7.
And this is...
Sean.
How old are you, Sean?
5.
5, see? A little help there. Okay, great. Do we have time? We got time to sing the birthday song on a count of three in Spanish.
Uno, dos, tres.
Hit it on the mark.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
dear Brianna, Mindy, Bradley, Rachel, Terry, Diane, Dylan, Gavin, and Sean.
Happy birthday to you.
Such a good job. Brianna, got to tell me, who are these people? Who's that?
Sister.
The next one is?
This is my cousin.
Yeah, and the next one is?
This is my mom's daycare kid.
And the next one is?
That is my cousin's friend.
And the next one is?
I have no idea.
Well, I'll introduce you later. Birthday guests, take a little bow and go back and sit down. And happy birthday to all of you. We got to run, but we'll see you tomorrow morning right here on the Ramblin' Rod Show. So long, everybody!